Okay.
Howdy.
Hey!
Ah, nothing like getting toasted.
You're really doing it. You even got Beth. You know what we should do?
Well, howdy, stranger. Seems your shindig's like this.
Welcome to the park.
We are not.
Welcome.
Well, it's good. What happened to the snack?
Hey there, Beth. Living here is better.
Thanks for coming to the party.
I like
Well, I'll take.
Isn't this.
Well,
So it's about a strong.
Come on, everybody. It's a party. Woo! Drink, mingle, get wild. Bethica, doesn't this music make you just want to dance?
With you? As if. My new bestie's the only reason I'm here.
Whammish! Gramble! You two probably have loads to talk about.
I got nothing to say to a guy like Whammish.
That's so. I got plenty to say to you.
Oh, yeah? Well, go on and say it.
It's your fault we're in this mess. If you'd have let us eat your precious livestock, we could have kept together.
They weren't livestock. They were my little ones, my kin. You lied and stole them away because you can't grow food for yourself.
You think these walking vegetables are your family? I got news for you, Gramble. Bugsnax will never love you.
You don't know a thing about love. That's why your wife left you.
I'm gonna do violence to you.
Hey, let's all take a breath here. And
don't act like you're in charge. If you had the spine to lead us, everybody would still be here.
Don't you mean Triffany would still be here?
Fine! All y'all gang up on me! It don't make me wrong! You all want Triffany back so bad? Go find her yourself!
OMG, that was so...
Oh, hey, look here. That's the spirit.
Strabble.
Are you okay? Oh, gosh, I'm so sorry, buddy. I guess you're allergic to Bugsnax? Didn't see that coming. All right, as long as you're fine, I'll get out of your hair.
Sure, but not right now. Dude, I still have literally no idea what you're saying.
Oh, hey, buddy. I'm glad you're here. I've been talking to the other Grumpuses, and, I think they could use your help. Not just with chores and stuff, but, you know, personal issues. It can be hard dealing with your problems alone, you know? It won't get you closer
to
Lisbon.
Hold on, I'm doing something.
It'd mean a lot if you could help the others. Find the other Grumpuses, find out what they know, and convince them to... I'll see ya!
The Scorched Courage.
I didn't notice you there. Hi, how are ya? I'm Triffany Lottablog. You caught me doing some archaeology. Try not to step on the skulls, yeah? You want me to come back to Snacksburg? Gosh, look around ya. There's a whole civilization buried here, and I barely dug one hole. But I could use a trip to the old research tent once I get a few samples. See these skeletons? Something's fossilized in their stomachs. Looks a bit like a local bug snack. I'll need some live ribblepeds. If you wouldn't mind, could you help me find some? They like to hide on the walls in these here ruins.
Dude, I have literally no idea what you're saying. You need to turn up your mic volume. Still can't hear you. Barely. Barely. That's better, I guess.
Ha ha ha! Hello, friend. Welcome. Come on over. Take a look. I assure you, you won't be disappointed. The name's Cromdo Face, the one and only salesman in paradise. Friend, have I got a bridge to sell you. Beautiful, isn't it? Hardwood? New construction, eh? Oh, baby, what a bridge! All yours for just 100 Bugsnax. What do you say? Whoa, can't afford it? No problem. I got a specialty item just for you. Cheap is free. Follow me, pal. Feast your eyes on this beautiful lunch pad. Totally for sale and not at all stolen. You're itching to try it out, I can tell. My windmills over there got stuck. Why don't you take it for a spin and knock them into shape? Oh, feel that hot, sweaty breeze. Now it's time to pay up. What? You used it, you bought it. There's no such thing as a free lunch. Pad. You could pay me 3 of those cheap poofs. They think they're so great, flying around. Let's see how they like flying into my mouth.
Thank you.
Cram that cheap poof in my smacker! Okay, I know you're just itching to get your paws on that bridge, so I'll cut you a deal, friend. I want a freighter, but it's on this ridiculously tall rock, and I wasn't exactly blessed with stilts for legs.
What did you say? Okay, I can barely even hear you, dude. You got it? Cool. How long have you played it? Okay, no, you can't go after that. Be more specific. Be more specific. Like 11? It's a random question. What do you do? Incorrect. You actually feed them to other people, and you actually are bringing a ton of people back to Snacksburg. So you have actually not played it, and you can't say it sucks because you haven't even played it for that long. think. Okay, bye. Bye. Yes, it fell. Now I can take you.
Oh, yeah. Cram that fryer in my... Fryer. Pleasure doing business with you. Hey, you're my best and only customer. I'm starting to think I should get a better location back in Snacksburg. But moving all this inventory across the desert is real sweaty work. I'll need a way to keep cool. If you make both my feet into big bopsicles, then walking the hot sands would be a breeze. But I gotta warn you, you won't find bopsicles in the desert. Better look elsewhere, pal.
Bugsnax are totes delish. 10 out of 10 would eat again. I could just sit here eating Bugsnax all day. So I do. See ya. tweet, 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 tweety guy.
The aerial strike. No. Great timing.
Ah!
That's how you catch him.
How's it going?
Hey there, how's it going?
How you doing?
Howdy.
Hi. Wimbone.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, hey.
Everything good?
Yeah.
Ooh.
All right.
Feeble.
Yep. Yep. Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
Sweetie.
Oh. Awesome.
Okay, so I need to replace the nose and the head of him. It just moves on to the next bar if I try and replace it. Aha, caught it. To fling it. Where's the crab at? Where's the crab at? Not in his room. Crab loves chocolate. Where's the crab? Inside the barrel. Okay, once I do that mission, I'm probably just gonna go to bed. Probably gonna stay up longer, but I will get off. What does it love? It loves mustard. It hates hot sauce. So just learning it with, instead of making it go to the position, I'll make it move away from the position. That's all I gotta do now, because I have literally no idea where the mustard's at. Oh wait, if I spray them with hot sauce. Oh, he hates it, so he tests it on fire. Oh, that makes sense. Hey. Huh. That a poptic. Poptic. Hey, you, time to turn into a poptic. You hate that, don't you? Oh! Don't think you're safe up there. Do 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 do. Then we're just gonna aim. Ah! It's on fire! Oh my god, you broke both of them. The ribs for that one. I need the pump. Getting so many missions at once. No! He still got it! Even after I tried to protect it, he still got it. I know what I gotta do. I gotta make sure he doesn't see it. Oh no, Bunger's here. No, Bunger! Bunger, stop that. Bunger, stop that, I'll still capture you. No. Oh my god! My god, I'm on fire! Bunger! The launch pad just jumped. God. Hello. Put away. Okay, I'm gonna put it right here. Hey, get away. So long, Bunger. Capture it. Maybe I can cool it off. Cool it off with some ketchup. Cool ketchup. That definitely did not cool it off. But once I get it, it needs to be the water ravine's over there. Oh my god, he set me on fire! It's one launch. Oh my god, I missed! Can't believe I missed. Ah, no, Bunger respawned! Dude, I literally just saw him respawn. How do I catch this stupid bug? Snack. This bunger. I'm gonna catch the bunger. Oh my god. Bunger. I caught BBQ Bunger, but still. Catch the only bunger, so can't use bunger. Oh, wait, this is a good one. Okay, so hide it. Since I can't bring it out of sight, I'll at least hide it. Oh! Oh, he can't set on fire. Ah, he hit us. Okay, yeah, now I'm gonna reload the area because that's like the only one I can get. Use the reload section. Here it is. Gotta follow the stream until we find one. Okay, nope, that's where I was at last time. I can feed him stuff at this time? Okay, for the person who is watching this, you cannot feed this person no matter what, because he thinks all Bugsnax are his pets. So he will not eat Bugsnax. This is the only time that I can actually feed him Bugsnax. Which I'm not gonna do. I'm gonna wake him up. Wake up!
Oh, no! tie myself down.
What? Yoink. Okay, you can still open it from the back. That's good, just in case if you get locked inside. I was going to feed him something, but I don't want to do that. Because he doesn't want that. Plus, what if he just wakes up, like, while I'm feeding him it?
How you doing? Oh, that old coot Wambus. He thinks Bugsnax grow if you plant them in dirt. How's that make any sense? Oh, that old. So long.
Ah, who's that? Oh, it's you.
How's it going?
Ooh. I'm stuffed. Trophy earned.
Awesome.
Ooh. Cheeto puff. Try something else. Ooh, that's better. No, that's good though. Oh my! Why did I? Okay, he gives you a popcorn for a hat. See what happens. Okay. I'm going to make it like midnight and I'm gonna feed him a strawberry and see what happens. I'm gonna see if he wakes up and spits it out or if he just keeps on sleeping. Yeah, I'm obviously gonna restock. Oh, my other stuff as well. First of all, I gotta do this. Or else I won't be able to. So I won't be able to put down the ketchup. That's how you get a bunger. Now, if you want to be really confusing, you can do that. Or you can just do it slower. Hello. I'm obviously gonna reload the game once I feed him it, but I just want to see what happens if I do feed him it. So what's gonna happen is I'm not gonna make a third one, which this one's been going on for about an hour, so again, I'll make it go on for like a little bit longer, but don't expect much longer. So
hey.
I'm gonna say almost use that to eat. Oh, jeez.
Awesome.
I do not like that. Dude, give me something good. Ooh. Okay, that's better. Yeah, that's better. Like, I'm trying to make him look as best I can, but... Like, I can't really fix it. I've already just freaking destroyed how he looks. It's time to for you to turn into Flaming Hot Cheeto Puffs. Yoink. Yoink. Flaming Hot Cheeto Puffs. Feel the burn. Literally. They love this. You freaking... No, they're on fire! Yoink, yoink, yoink. Yes. Fall into the trap. Hey! Got a pop tick. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna feed him the fryder, and then I'm gonna wake him up, see what he thinks. He's probably not gonna like it. Then I'm gonna reload the game. Taking pictures of your bed? Seriously, oh my god. Okay, time to turn into night magically. Well, it's not really magic, you just go to sleep. I don't think that always happens, though. I think it only happens sometimes. But I will see if it happens all the time. Let's see. Aha! It always happens!
Where am I? Oh, that old coot!
Okay, well, I'm gonna end it here because I just fed him it. Don't want that to actually save him to my actual game. Okay, bye. Sorry for the...